The chief weapons inspector orders Iraq to destroy dozens of missiles. 7 days to begin the process, but will Baghdad comply? Northern Ireland's biggest loyalist paramilitary group declares a ceasefire. And a strong start for England at the World Cup with Pakistan on the chase. Good evening. The chief United Nations weapons inspector, Hans Blix,